Shooter number 8 with the left foot to end it for the Yellow Jackets. Does so. A goal and a win for Cedarville. They come pouring off the bench, hugging Alvares and hugging Carter Selvius, and just a heartbreaking loss for the Parkside Rangers.